Illustration 3 from your CMA module, page number, if I'm not wrong, page number 133. Page number 133. Illustration 2, just now we have discussed illustration 3. This speciality of this illustration in that there is unrealized rent, but still we don't have vacancy. Earlier question, we did not have unrealized rent, at the same time there was no vacancy. So it was a plain illustration. Now from this illustration onwards, you are going to get some advanced versions. Alright. So let us discuss this basic H1. Alright. I hope everyone of you are ready with basic format. In basic format, what do we write first item? Come on, tell me. Municipal value. I am writing MV, you need to write municipal value proper. Okay, in particular table, write down municipal value. And focus only on H1. Don't jump to H2, H3. Alright. Find out gross annual value. What they are asking us to find out? Gross annual value. In following cases, and property was laid out throughout the year. So it was laid out throughout the year. That means laid out period is 12 months. Alright. Laid out period is 12 months. So municipal value 90. Municipal value 90. Come on, let's go ahead. Municipal value 90. Fair rent 300. Fair rent 300. Okay. Now we have to take whichever is higher. Whichever is higher. Come on, tell me that will be 300. That has to be compared with standard rent. How much is standard rent? Come on, rent control act 50. All right. Out of this, whichever is lower, that is known as expected rent. Expected rent is 50. Hello, did you reach up to expected rent? All right. Now I cannot write actual rent. I have to write their actual rent, but amount I cannot write. Actual rent. Actual rent required working note. Actual rent required working note. Working note 1. Okay, actual rent. What is the formula for actual rent? Come on, tell me. Rent received. Hello, rent received or receivable. And second point, what do we write? Less. Unrealized rent allowed by AO. Allowed by AO. Am I clear? Hello. H1, H2, H3, H4, and H5. Working note also in this pattern. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. To do? Charging. नहीं है? Let it be. फटाफट करते चलो. बंद होने के पहले करते हैं. सुनो H1. Focus on H1. मुझे करने दो पहले H1 का. देखो. क्या है actual rent plus receivable? Actual rent received per annum. Per annum का डेटा कितना दिया है? 120. और फिर क्या बोलता है? Unrealized rent in previous year 18-19 in terms of month. तो दो महीने का rent was unrealized. How to compute 2 months ka rent when 120 is full annum rent? Come on, tell me. 120 multiply by 2 divide by 12. Hello. Yes or no? How much? 20. Alright, so 20 minus. So what is my actual rent? My actual rent is? 100. 100 I will put in my table. 100. So expected rent 50, actual rent 100. Whichever is higher? 100. Am I clear? Come on. One more time. H2. Fast. Pahle mujhe karne to, then you do it. Help me. Then you copy. Don't copy now. Hello, help me. Come on, tell me. H2? 500. This is my municipal value. Fair rent? 300. Whichever is higher? Come on, tell me. 500. Then standard rent? 800. Lower. So what is my... 500 my expected rent. For actual rent I have to go in table 600. Alright. And now I have to compute for 3 months. Unrealized rent for 3 months. How will you compute unrealized rent for 3 months? Divide by 12 into 3. So how much is that? 150. If you subtract 150, what is my actual rent? 450. 450 I will write here. 450. Whichever is? 504. 500. Alright. 500 is my GAV. H3. Come on, help me. 30. Compare with? 300. Whichever is higher, 300. Standard range 240. Whichever is lower, 240. So expected rate has become 240. For actual rent, we have to prepare table. 180 is my per annum rent. I have to compute 1 month rent, proportionate 1 month rent. 15. How 15? Because multiply by 1 divide by 12. Alright, so 15. So what is my actual rent? 165. 165 I will write in table. 165 compare it to 240. GAV will be 240. H4 last, come on, second last. 100 compare with 300, which is higher? 300. Then compare with 250, whichever is lower? 250. Am I clear? Now 360 is my actual rent for per annum. 3 months expect. Unrealized rent. 90 is unrealized rent. So what is actual rent? 270. 270 I will put in table. 270, whichever is higher. So my GAV will be 270. H5. Come on, tell me. 315. H5 is 315. Yes. 315. Compare with 300. Which is higher? 315. All right. Compare with 500. Whichever is lower? 315. Actual rent? Actual rent 150, right? Sorry. Actual rent 150. 2 months.
25.
Okay, next. 125. If I write 125 here, whichever is higher, 315 is my GAV. Okay, you do it at your own. Don't copy. Don't copy. Do it at your own. Just compare last numbers. 100, 500, 240, 270, 315. Alright? Do it at your own first.